Valentina bullet chef chain.
Striking has ever looked better, DC, finding the range with relative ease here too.
She's doing a great job of timing everything. She is seeing everything out there.
Man, she throws that hook so easily, and there it is again. So nice liver shot lands.
Oh, nice elbow. Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to chase the finish.
Oh, big left hook there. Knee to the body.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished. Well done. All right, here we go. Round one of the third meeting between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway. Max Bless Holloway won his first two meetings in 2017. But that second meeting, Aldo really believed was there for the taking. Your thoughts on how things transpired tonight?
He feels like he made some mistakes in the lead-up. Fought emotional, and he wants to change that tonight. And if he changes the emotion, he will change the result of the fight between him and Max.
There to avoid the punch by Aldo.
Look at that leg.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Well, that left hand is in there at times. Not on that attempt. Oh! Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Beautiful knee. And now trying to take the back. Big knee. And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Bless Holloway.
You don't know when that leg kick comes.
How about that shin?
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. Good finish. Oh. Holy smoke, he put him to sleep.
Back to the feet. Ooh, he landed a huge hook there. Big right hands there by Max Holloway. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Aldo. Slips. And he switches to southpaw. Aldo gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
What a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up.
All right, so here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the job. Back to the feet. So both guys landing it well here. Good action early. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Good series of strikes for him there. Staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving his shin into the opponent's thigh. Beats his leg up. Beautiful body kick.
Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Big punch lands over him.
Nice combination by Thompson.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Two total strikes have now landed for one of the best to ever do it, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Clipped him with the right hand there. Just misses with the right. Oh, picture-perfect body shot there. He's hurt.
Unbelievable. That shot landed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Boy gets hit with a kick. That is a hard left hand that lands for Leon Edwards and Ed. Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh!
Great punch.
Under a minute now to go in round one.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so that's the end of the round. He got some things done offensively, but defense still an issue. And as such, the cut on his lip is only getting better.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
Oh, John, that was so nice. What a beautiful takedown.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. Got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Back to the feet now.
I mean, look at the commitment to kick in this fight. Oh, nice elbow.
Oh!
Fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. He needs to start looking for finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He went high on that one.
He's a big knee. Starting to do some really significant from the clinch now. Ooh, nice trip to get the takedown. Nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round two. All right, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. All right. All right, well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Now maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Well, you know he's not done yet, but the numbers to this point, 62 total strikes have now landed for Stephen Thompson.
And he didn't like that again. Dude's hurt. Serves him up.
Chookagian goes in and secures the takedown. All right, so he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. He's having his way with him here. Thompson gets up, and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the... Again, efforting for the takedown here, and once again able to get it. So the opponent just not able to put up much resistance thus far.
He has not been able to figure out the entries. He has not been able to get ahead on the takedown defense, and that's why he's getting taken down over and over again.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Well, at this point, you gotta think he's gotta start to mix things up a bit more. At this point, he's worked the head to great effect, but get some strikes to the midsection. Try to slow your opponent down. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands. Oh, yeah! Big kick. Stoppage and a great performance by this young man.